I'm going to show you how to bring up the console within your server to run commands like railc, rate commands, migration, that kind of stuff. The easiest way is in your dashboard to click more and then click run console. I'm going to run bash in this case, and it's going to bring up a server. Awesome. And there's my app right there. The other way, you can do within your local terminal using the Heroku command line interface. So if I type Heroku run, I'm going to type bash, then dash a for the app name, and then I'm going to type the app name. Awesome. What I really like about the Ephemeral file system they've got running is if I was to delete, let's say delete the app folder. Cool, let's have a look. Okay, it's gone now. My app is fine. They're running on completely separate servers, and I could be running a really heavy command here and it wouldn't affect my website, which is really cool. But what I really like is if I was to exit out of that and connect through a new instance, and then type ls, my app is back into the state which we deployed it at, which is really nice.